Putting a lot of work into this, and we pray that the show goes well and we're well entertained. We ask you to bless everyone gathered here this morning and all our loved ones. We ask you to guide and direct us, order our steps so we'll be at the right places at the right time. And at the end of the day, we will have cause to give you praise in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.
Can you remain standing as we sing the school song?
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, good morning and a joyous welcome to Grenville School Christmas Show. I stand before you with a heart full of gratitude and excitement as we gather to celebrate the magic of this festive season. Allow me to express my deepest appreciation to each and member of Grenville's school community. Our esteemed students, dedicated teachers, supportive parents, and entire staff. Your unwavering commitment to our school values and mission has transformed Grenville not only into just an educational institution, but a vibrant and nurturing community that thrives on the principle of excellence and togetherness. Christmas, beyond its festive decoration and joyful tune, is a season that calls us to reflect on the significance of love, compassion, and unity. It is a time when the spirit of giving and selfless permeates the air, reminding us of the power of kindness and the importance of coming together. To our exceptional students, your presence here today is a testament of incredible talents that grace the hall of Grenville School. The performances we are about to witness are a showcase of your creativity, hard work, and unique spirit that makes our school community so special. Your dedication to excellence not only brings joy to Christmas show, but serves as an inspiration to us all. A special acknowledgement to our devoted teachers, the heart and soul of Grenville School. Your passion for education goes beyond the curriculum. It is a flame that ignites the desire for knowledge in the hearts of our students. Your guidance and mentorship create an environment where dreams are nurtured and aspirations are turned into reality. Thank you for your tireless effort and the immeasurable impact you have on the life of our students. To our parents, you are a pillar of support that makes Grenville School a home away from home for our students. Your trust and partnership in education of your children form the foundation upon which our shared success is built. Together we shape the future leaders, thinkers, and compassionate individuals that go on to make positive impact in our world. As we immerse ourselves in these festivities and performances that lie ahead, let us not only celebrate the season, but also cherish the value it represents. Let the spirit of Christmas guide our action throughout the year, fostering a sense of community, compassion, and understanding. In conclusion, I extend my warm wishes for a truly Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to each and every one of you. May the joy and goodwill we experience today be the catalyst for a year filled with prosperity, growth, and shared accomplishment. Thank you for being an integral part of Grenville School family. Now let the festivities begin, and may the magic of Christmas illuminate our hearts and minds. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Thank you.
For our first audience choral, we will be singing Deck the Whole Hall with Boughs of Holly.
Please, may we all rise.
Our parents got lovely voices.
Next is the Bible reading, which will be taken by Tammy Couture.
This Bible reading will be taken from the book of Isaiah, chapter 7, verses 10 to 16. Later, the Lord sent this message to King Azaz. Ask the Lord your God for a sign of confirmation. Azaz, make it as difficult as you want, as high as heaven or as deep as the place of dead. But the king refused. No, he said, I will not test the Lord like that. Then Isaiah said, listen well, you royal family of David. Isn't it enough to exhaust human patience? Must you exhaust the patience of my God as well? All right, then, the Lord said to himself, will you give a sign? Look, the virgin will conceive a child. She will give birth to a son, and we will call him Emmanuel. By the time this child is old enough to choose what is right and reject what is wrong, he will be eating yogurt and honey. For before the child is that old, the land of the two kings you fear the most will both be deserted. May the Lord bless the reading of his word.
Let's welcome Angelica Arnold for the piano solo as she plays Come in Thee. We've got great talent here in GVS.
And that's not all. We have more coming.
It is time for us to move. Are you ready to move?
I can't wait to move. Let's join the year 10 dancers as they thrill us with a dance performance. Please put your hands together as they come up on stage.
Was.
Now let's sit back and relax and enjoy some sonorous tunes from the violin ensemble. was really beautiful. Dear parents, kindly rise as we sing, O Come, All Ye Faithful.
What an angelic performance by our parents.
We now invite our year 7 students on stage for their presentation.
They will be accompanied by the school band.
Let's go. It's time. Ooh. called you already. Go.
I've been hanging marbles on the tree. And I lit my house with Christmas lights. So you should come back home to me. And when we wake up in the morning, I'm gonna play those carols that you love. We'll be singing all the melodies until the sun comes up.
Check.
And me hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh.
check. Check one, two. Check one, two.
GVS band members are impeccable.
You can say that again.
You know, I try to imagine what the night when baby Jesus was born.
Well, here to tell us about the night is Adeze Moonbook as she sings O Holy Night.
By the way, my name is Adeze Umbonwike.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Hey, along lay the world in sin and narrow binding, till he appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill voice. praises all night, divine, all night, divine, all night.
Yeah, we're almost ready. Excuse me.
That was really beautiful. Fantastic singing. I had goosebumps listening to that.
Indeed, that was really good singing.
Next is the drama presentation that is bound to wow you. Please put your hands together as the drama presentation.
Excuse me, sir. I'll go back to the queue. As you can see, we're fully booked and we have no more spaces. I am politely asking you to go back or else I'll have to call the security. Security!
Attention, attention. All flights have been cancelled due to bad weather conditions. Please bear with us.
What? Yes. I say we protest. That's the only way that they will hear us. Yes. This is an infringement on our fundamental rights as citizens. We refuse to be stranded and a proper explanation as to the reason for this cancellation. And we will pound on your doors until our voices are heard.
Are you done? If we are going to be here, it means we are definitely spending the Christmas together.
So what do you propose?
We make the most of it. Wow. Let's make this place look like Christmas. Think about it. We could make decorations, light our candles, tell Christmas stories. We could even sing our best Christmas songs.
Hey, look, that's a Christmas tree.
Yes, I'm a doctor.
My wife is pregnant and she's about to give birth.
Okay. I will need towels.
Towel.
Water.
Water.
A flat table. Flat table. Anything to cool her temperature.
Thank you.
It's a boy.
It's a boy.
It's a boy. It's a boy. It's a boy.
Because of this uproar. Baby, where's the baby? I said, where's the baby? Whoever provides the baby, I'll give them $50,000. Whoever provides the baby, I'll give them $100,000. You people want to deceive me, right? I'll be back.
This has got to be at the top of my list for the most exciting, eventful, and memorable Christmas of all time. Christmas of many colors!
Thank you.
gentlemen, I am pleased to announce that all flights are no more canceled. All passengers should make their way to the boarding area.
The colors of
Christmas, the angels' colors, the angels red, green, or yellow. I'm talking about kindness, generosity, love. Everything I'm talking about, you know what's up. Yeah, you gotta look around to see all these colors. Everything I'm saying, you know you just love. This is the whole Christmas feeling, because of St. Nicholas. So I call the birth of our Savior, Jesus.
Many colors of Christmas. Many colors of Christmas. Look around, and you'll see the colors of Christmas.
The colors of Christmas.
Many colors of Christmas. See the many colors of Christmas. Look around.
Superlative. So,
what's the spirit of Christmas all about?
Here to tell us in a poem are Peter and Hannah David. Put your hands together for them, please.
Good morning, parents, children, students, and
good morning, parents, children, students, and esteemed faculty.
My name is Hannah David.
And my name is Peter Anuku.
And we're here to recite a poem titled, The Spirit of Christmas Love.
In a world that often feels fast and cold, there's a season that warms our hearts. Behold, Christmas arrives with its magic and cheer, a time when love and kindness draw near.
It's not just the presents wrapped with care, but the giving, the caring, that fills. But Christmas is more than the gifts we receive. It's the love we share that helps us believe.
In the spirit of giving, let's lend a hand, reach out to others, help them understand that a small act of kindness, no matter how slight, can shine a beacon of hope in the darkest night.
Let's wrap our love in acts of compassion, embrace those in need with open hearts, in fashion, for a kind word or warm smile can go a long way and brighten someone's Christmas day.
Let's be a shoulder to lean on when times are tough and remind each other that we're enough. In a world that needs love more than ever before, let's unleash our kindness, let it soar.
For Christmas is love personified, a reminder that we are all unified. In the tapestry of humanity, we are connected. Through love and compassion, we are protected.
So let us gather hand in hand, spread love and caring across the land. May this Christmas season be filled with joy as we give care and love our hearts employ.
In the spirit of Christmas, let us shine bright. Illuminate the world with love's pure light. While we give care and love with all our might, we create a world that's beautiful and bright.
We, Grenville School, wish you a very Merry Christmas from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you.
Me?
I feel so blessed that I can be with you. 'Cause God knows that I've been longing for you. I just wanna hold you close. You know the stars are shining just for you. Let's take a walk and we can follow the moonlight till we reach a place we can stay. Maybe kiss a bit and dream away. And in a while we're gonna go inside and drink our chocolate by the fire. 'Cause all I want is to spend this day with you. Let me give you a Christmas moment we'll fill with love and joy. So beautiful, kissing on a mistletoe, baby, with you. I don't need any presents as long as I spend this day with you. So beautiful, kissing on
that was a fantastic poem. Please, let's welcome Kaidi on stage for a piano solo.
I'll be playing for Elise by a bit. Thank you.
beautiful.
I hear the sound of drum. Are you ready to move?
I can't wait to move.
Let's welcome your nan on stage for some traditional drumming.
Thank you. Mama,
hallelujah,
chimney. praise him in African way. Let us praise him, praise him in African way. Let us praise him in African way.
It's been an honor hosting this event. I'm Harry Henry. Our principal,
Mrs. Simon Disu, for a vote of thanks.
It's been an honor hosting this event. I'm Harry Henry.
And I'm Mira Nasser.
Please, our principal,
Mr. Simon Disu, for a vote of thanks.
Parents present here, please, you can go to your child's respective classes to collect their package for the time, which includes their exam paper, the bill for the time. Thank you so much.